Me and the kids literally thought we made this game up. The game we made up, we call it the line game, where one person makes a squiggle and the other person has to turn it into a drawing. And literally, that's what this Bob Ross game is. You make a squiggle and then the other person turns it into a work of art. The Bob Ross game stole my idea. And what's crazy is that